This riff starts on the bottom string with open, third, then fourth fret. It's best to use fingers 2 and 3. Now, use your first finger to play the fifth, then fourth strings, both at the second fret. Follow this with the open fourth string. Next, go back to the second fret fifth string, but this time, play the 4th fret 4th string with your 3rd finger. The final three notes are 2nd fret 5th string, followed by open, then 2nd fret on the 4th string. Here's the whole riff.